Friday night, and we have hockey here in Brooklyn as the Isles host the Maple Leafs in their final meeting of the season. This is Toronto's first visit to New York this year, and Isles are looking for their third straight win against the Leafs.
John Tavares' line starts, but he starts without Josh Bailey on his right wing. It's Tanner Fritz up there as Bailey will miss tonight's game with an injury. Starting lineups are brought to you by Infinity. Fritz out to Boychuk, a shot, save made, rebound, Kate Pastley over the stick of Tavares and out of the zone. This puck comes down for Anderson to handle at the side of the net.
That city has waited a long time for them to ice a very competitive hockey team, and now they have one.
Van Riemsdyk with the first test on Gibson. He answers it with the glove. Lobs a bounce pass on for Wagner off the bench. Wagner on the backhand right to the front. And Clutterbuck denied by Anderson on the doorstep. Kadri trying to clear. Thomas Hickey able to keep it in. Has some open ice. Hickey to the travel. Johnston can't get it by him either. Two great A saves for Freddie Anderson.
Wagner driving it wide, makes a real nice pass, and an extension by Clutterbuck. Couldn't get a whole lot on it. This is in front. That's Thomas Hickey right to Johnston. He was mad at himself afterwards, Brendan, because he had time.
He's the only Islander headed after it. Everybody else getting a change. Barzell now on the ice. Trying to get it from Dermott. Bounced around Everly. Came to Kadri. And now for Carrick and Strom. He's got Marlowe waiting for him at the blue line as Carrick goes up into the glove hand of Gibson. Anderson scrambling to try and locate that puck with Lee in front of him. This one chopped on 2-on-1 developing from the goal line. Boychuk slid and did not allow any opportunity for Connor Brown's pass to get through.
Great read by Johnny Boychuk.
Now Barzell protecting along the wall. Led it to the back. Seidenberg all the way over to Pellick. Takes a moment. Flips it down low. Everly battles through Kadri. Down on his backside is Anderson. And Beauvillier scores! Anthony Beauvillier into the open net after Anderson got tied up just outside the crease. There's a conversation between the officials, and we'll get a call on the ice here. For the moment, it appears like a Beauvillier goal.
You can just sort of see him. He just sort of sticks that, in my opinion, sticks the left side out, and now he makes no effort to get back up until he realizes that he's in trouble.
The collision looked like it occurred inside the crease, and we'll get
after
the explanation.
After the post showers review, there was determined there was no goaltender interference.
Why didn't
he
just ask us, Brendan?
For timeout.
Couldn't quite keep himself on side, but a good second effort from him. Little wonder why he has been scoring the goals he's been scoring.
Here's Lee with a look at the slot, and it's fended off by Anderson.
Be able to challenge him a little more than just sticking the stick out.
Here's Marner to the front. They score. Nazem Kadri tips the feed from Mitch Marner. It took all of 6 seconds for the power play goal for the Maple Leafs.
Boy, we've seen that play so often from everybody in the entire National Hockey League, where you have that high slot guy, puts a stick down on the ice, and he just cruises in, and a great pass from Mitch Marner.
Taking Bailey's spot on the top unit. Bumped down by Beauvillier. Final 11 seconds on the Islanders' first power play. Final minute and a half to go in the first. Beauvillier to Boychuk. He scores! Johnny Boychuk from downtown right through the legs of Freddie Anderson. A power play goal. Time shorthanded this season. Here's Boychuk moving in off the bench. He's toppled down to the ice as Beauvillier gets up and gives it back to him. Boychuk drags. Pumps, Pollock has one timer. He's gotten by the right leg of Anderson. Chops it back in where it's laid at the side of the net by Anderson. Johnson created some confusion with his forecheck, picked up by Wagner. Pass into the skates of Clutterbuck. Cal Clutterbuck cuts back along the goal line on Matthews. Rips it on goal. It's juggled there by Anderson. Quick spin. Letty starting to wander towards the goal. Barzell's backhand couldn't find a way to get it to him through a blind pass. Van Riemsdyk moves it ahead for Brown. Boychuk back. Slide it through the legs of Gibson, who's able to make the save. Ryan Pollock steps into a shot. It came off the wall and back behind Anderson and remarkably hit nothing.
Wagner is saying what else?
The other way, Marlowe to the backhand. Gibson stayed with him. Still loose at the side of the goal and played out. Beauvillier to Tavares. And therefore a good friend of yours.
Absolutely.
Here's Austin Matthews.
You knew where I was going right away, didn't you?
Yeah.
Zaitsev to the front tip. They score! Redirected in, perhaps by William Nylander. And we're tied at two. Meanwhile, Wagner just got dumped by Carrick. They go to Hecky on the back door, and the shot went across the goal mouth.
Nice pass by Tanner Fritz. Good move by Thomas Hickey to find a hole. There's a penalty.
Against Marner on Ladd as Gibson heads to the bench. The Islanders head up ice. Pellick pulling away from Marlowe. Pellick on the drop for Ladd. Ladd across the ice, and they score! Brock Nelson, number 19, and the Islanders have a 3-2 lead. Wide open look for Kadri right in the slot. Here's Kadri with it again. Tired group of Islanders out there. Shot, tip, score! Mitch Marner! 2 points in the game for Mitch Marner, and for the third time tonight, we're tied.
Yeah, you mentioned it, Brendan. The Islanders were tired. They got standing around, and that allowed the Toronto Maple Leafs to pick and choose where they wanted to go with the puck.
He winds up and just ripped one on net, and Anderson made the save, and Marner here racing after it, pulls it from Nelson. One-on-one. Marner slows, looks for a pass, fights it through, and it's behind Marlowe, picked up by Barzell, and here come the Islanders. Matt Barzell has Eberle and Hickey. Eberle unloads, and a save made by the right leg of Anderson. And just at the end of the period, Anderson has 72 goals combined between last year and this year in his first two 30-goal seasons. Only Tom Bertuzzi, who scored 82, had more goals than Anderson during those two seasons. As Van Riemsdyk, he scores! James Van Riemsdyk picked it up off a block in front and kept it along the ice off the bar past Gibson. And for the first time tonight, the Toronto Maple Leafs have the lead. Off the faceoff, it's Letty. Played back along the wall for Matt Barzell. Barzell back, Letty shoots, tip. That one is wrapped up in Anderson before Lee could knock it free. Given to Matt Barzell. 50 seconds to go on the power play. Barzell takes his time. Connects out with Letty. Letty moves to the middle. Hands back to Barzell. Goal line, Eberle. Lee in front. Save made. They score. John Tavares on the power play. Tied at 4.
Talk about the Islanders not getting all the bounces. Well, they got a little bounce there right onto the stick of John Tavares. And the score is tied again.
Potential odd man break evaporates. Bozak steps in to the slot. And Van Riemsdyk rang it off the post. Barzell twisted down behind the net. He gets back up, and Boychuk gives him the puck. Good body positioning there from Barzell. Trying to pull away from Zaitsev. Gets out in front, turns and shoots, and that one off the toe of Anderson. Out for Gardner at the top. Gardner gets the pass through for Nylander. Wanted that tip play again. They were looking for Janssen that time. Final seconds of the Boychuk delay of game penalty. Run off. And he returns to the ice. 4 saves for Gibson during that Maple Leafs power play that is now 1-for-2 in the game.
Another big kill for the Islanders. Just 4 minutes to go in this game.
Forced to the front. Austin Matthews scores. 5-4 Maple Leafs as Austin Matthews gets his 31st.
And that puck seemed to have eyes as it went from the corner all the way through the crease, and Matthews, with plenty of Islanders back, is able to shovel it into the net. He's a big, strong individual, only in his second season. And that one will kick Gibson off.
Tavares ties up off the draw, winds up in the corner. Lee can't chop it to the front of the net. And the Toronto Maple Leafs sweep the season series in a back-and-forth contest tonight with a 5-4 win here in Brooklyn.
When you're going well, Brendan, you find ways to score. And when you're not, sometimes it's tough.
They add another win to their franchise record, now 47 on the season for the Toronto Maple Leafs.